Hey, over there, what was that?
Through the computer.
Robert, nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
Gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Dive right in! trust me. Heading to you.
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nicky once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.